Hello friends, welcome to our tutorial spot. Here I am Pratik Raj with a Android tutorial to how to the install and run Windows 3.1 on the Android running devices. To run the Windows 3.1 on the Android running devices, you have to download the DOSBox manager and the DOSBox Turbo application from the Android apps store, and also you have to download the Windows 3.1 required files from the Wave. So firstly, the DOSBox, open the DOSBox manager. Here the configure the DOSBox Turbo. It's opened the DOSBox Turbo. Then it's mounted the notification that the C mounted in the local directory related 0. So you have the mounted already mounted. So my Windows fall on the files on the Windows Win3 folder. So I changing directory to Windows 3. So CD Win3 enter. I in the Win3 folder, we have the, all the files of Windows here. To run, start the setup, we have to type the setup. Then you can see the Windows setup is started. Then you have to the enter C for the custom settings, C Windows, okay, done. Enter to continue. So enter. So you can see the processing, it's processing, it's copying files, it's too fast. I can say that it is faster than my PC because I am using it on the Eureka, which is octa core. Continue. Then we have unclick that, setup printer, unclick that, setup application, continue, then continue. Okay, it's running the Windows setup installation processing. Please wait for a while, as Windows 3.1 is not a vast, not a huge setup. It's not take a lot time a lot. It's mainly included with the some print manager, notepad file, DOSBox, MS-DOS prompt, etc. You can already set that the my Eureka is supported with the cursor also, so I have no problem to run Windows on the this. Then its installation is going to be completed shortly. Okay, then continue. Okay, it said the config dot file is, you can see that the I have the okay skip tutorial. You can reboot or return to MS-DOS. I can return to MS-DOS, start, then is okay. Type win, and you can see the Windows 3.1 is started. 3.1 on Android phone. Thank you for watching this video. You are watching it on the channel of the Pratik Raj, YouTube channel of Pratik Raj. Thank you. Let's subscribe and subscribe to watch more videos like this, and keep informed with the new videos.